Are you ready?
Yeah.
We're Wild Bell, and we are here with our new friends. Fight. Blood.
Win.
Major Lazer.
Reggaeton.
Julianaire.
Legalize. Peter Tosh.
Give up on.
Ooh.
You.
Drogas.
Paradise.
Heaven.
Right here.
The perfect party.
The perfect party. I'm pretty sure I had a couple of perfect parties. Perfect party, California, garage band, new Mustang, family, all of your friends.
Same.
Smooth.
Smooth.
Jazz.
Right, smooth jazz. Smooth. My tongue.
Trump.
Diablo.
Stranger Things.
Never seen it.
Synthesizers.
Reggaeton.
Reggaeton. Junto a la gasolina. La mera gasolina. Do you know that one?
You should know one.
I don't know which one.
Lo que pasó, pasó entre tú y yo.
Latin America.
Love.
Sexy.
Good. Pop icon.
Bowie.
Dylan.
Sexy.
Sexy song. Let's see. Anything by Miles Davis.
Okay. Dreams.
Fleetwood Mac.
Outer Space.
And the last one.
You think of Invasion of Privacy, but
privacy, I feel like it's hard to get these days. You have to go away to your own island to get it, you know what I mean? You have to sort of shut off the world around you and go into your own art cave and start. Collage is privacy to me. When I'm making collages, I don't think about anything out there. I just think about right here, right now.
I just read this great article, though, about an island, like, in the Mediterranean where they don't have a word for privacy. It's like, it doesn't, because, like, everybody knows what everybody's doing all the time. And so the sense of community is so amazing that, like,
there's no idea of privacy.
There's no idea of privacy. It's just, like, the community is the idea, is the ideal. You know, like, having privacy and being private is kind of a, like, modern mania, you know? Like, it's... And there's something cool about just being connected with everybody in the community, and everybody knows your stuff, so you have to be accountable and you have to take care of each other.
Very good. Thank you very much. That would be it.
All right.